screw us up a little bit is in Aikido we have so much grabbing. Dapo tori, ryote tori, morote tori. And it's okay, but grabbing is, should be always the second thing. It should never be the first thing. So, in reality, you're never going to have this kind of thing. Because as I said yesterday, atemi or striking is always the first priority. If I'm grabbing his wrist, I don't think he really cares. Right? But really, what we've got is this. And then, grabbing might happen as a secondary thing. So we have to learn how to use kimusubi. Kimusubi is to be stuck to your partner not by the force of the power of your grip, but by the balance of yin and yang. So when we're coming into a more realistic situation like this, I want to be able to be stuck to you without grabbing. If you're too strong, this will slip very easily. Here,